back to the channel. I hope you enjoyed the preview.
Exhibit A, my head. Now, I'm sure you know by now it looks like a gigantic pumpkin, and who else would be responsible for this than my own brother? Yes, he did this to me. But anyway, I'm just gonna suck it up, and y'all should suck it up too and watch the video. I can't believe this.
So today, as you can tell from the background, I went to the beach. So it's called Kite Beach, and I'm going with my siblings to explore the place. There's really not much the water. However, I hope you enjoyed this video, and you know, just watch out for some more.
Sister here at Kite Beach for the very first time. I have no idea what to expect, but we're going to show you guys around and I hope you enjoy the video. So this evening we're going to try to get as much footage as possible, get as much lighting as possible as well. So guys, stay tuned, please subscribe, enjoy the video.
Guys, ever wondered why it's called Kite Beach? Yeah, all those kites you can see right now, they're all connected seamlessly with tiny ropes. And actually, without seeing the ropes, you would not know that they're all connected. It's actually really cool, and as a child, it takes you way back. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the footage. We're going to go try to see more, and most importantly, show you more of Kite Beach, myself and my sister, obviously. So guys, enjoy.
Hello. Hello. What's up?
Guys, it's almost 7 o'clock and we're making our way out of the beach. Hello, who decided to turn up? So, just going back and still,
we have to find the bus station now.
Yeah, find the bus station. So, guys, wish us good luck. We don't know where it is. It's getting quite late.
I'm gonna make it. I know. I'm rooting for us.
We have no idea where it is. Don't listen to them. But let's just go.
Joe. Alright guys, that brings us to the end of today's video. It was really a long day. I hope you enjoyed spending so much time with me and my siblings today at the beach. Thank you so much. See you in the next video. Bye.